Let's see what we can do to finish the game. Last left off, we're at Ultimate Crimson. Level 12, hoping it might not be enough. I might want to just do it with the standard battle. In the event that something happens where I get my butt kicked, I can wind down the difficulty. Does Chime live yet? I don't even finish on second. That's rude. People. That should be good. Godspeed, Asuka. I've been thinking about what Yomi said, but that doesn't mean I can't stop. He and his howling. Oh, is it? Ikaruga? I'm all done with Lester Shin with one after another. Super Saiyan Ninja Art Scrolls. I want people to beat her. Not mine. It's severe. Asuka's gonna highlight her. And their leader. This one is a kind of move. It's a bit of a sod. Class representation is a simple matter of seniority. Leadership is a matter of spirit. So I'll do all I can to let Asuka fight with a clear mind. Investor, or their men. French Sheen Tilt, her sword name. Size of the frown. Point he and tip his nose. Really? Trying to kill me? If she has to. May collapse the whole Heavy's organization, but then it might cause problems with them. So between good and evil Shinobi would then abate. And yes, I lower here. It's not our time yet. Be honest with you. It's a sacred Shinobi Valley land. No place for life to be. Hangs as the truth, of fear, and gets back to his car. Andres back to Yomi. Kyoto County is the last refuge people like her if it were to collapse. But they all died. Hope there's not a bad end to this. Despite this prison itself, I don't know, the world is not that simple. As a conscious version of distance, Katsuyu thinks I'm from a small nearby path. All good? So if he's scratching bridges, it seems shorter than ever. Seen the numerous to yourself. Body's aching. Yeah, shut up. Run in with Hikari. I'm not stopping. Returning to Sasuke, heading toward the castle keep. She climbs the outer walls and is spouting full of creepy. She heads straight to their home without any hesitation. She has a mountain list of shinobi in her way. Time to end this. We'll keep far as we can. I would have had teams in less of shinobi. We're slain. If one is part of a larger organization, we are part of a course that wouldn't be treated as a mere pawn. We are no pawns. We carry the pride of shinobi. And we who carry that pride in our hearts stake everything on it. For those who risk their lives to face me are nothing less than my absolute best. That's right. The game still is in my hands, I race towards Asuka. You got this, Asuka. That's why again I force our aim between Asuka and Lester to ensure the attack here. Just to score that. Defeat Homura. We have faith in him to lead us. Not a way to rush in headlong or low line, set our hearts in this. Focus, Asuka, on the main objective. Get back the scroll. The power of the sword and shield. Asuka's power is mighty indeed. I have no doubt that she can defeat Homura. As for us, if Asuka is the sword hunter, then we shall be its shield. Order our Shakrasta. Don't disappoint us. Having spoken so plainly, I smile at it. Asuka smiles back in relief. Rush in and cut a path with the wall of the shinobi. Push forward! I see the evangelist opening, leaving the blinding over the crowd. Grab by a foot of faith, she rises and holds his perch. Now I'll take her on in normal mode. Unless I can feel like I can beat her in. I don't want my shinobi transformation for this. Yep. Indeed, she did. All my friends are dead. Failure results in death for the heavy Joe ninjas. Ouch. No one is ever alone, Homura.
Ask.
Ultimate Crimson, settle the score with home. Oh no, no frantic mode. I can't do frantic. If I'm going in, sword slashing. Ah, é juntinho! Pelo domingo. Você já está na hora.
Yeah.
Quick three. Game over, Homer. The real fight begins now. Don't let your guard down, Asuka. She's not done. I lose. No, you're not. Kidding, I'll take it. Aim mastery. Ingetsuka. Next one's gonna be a rush. I assume the things like the last. At battle's end, 5-6. Lightning shot out both eternal, so you can be ignored. Godspeed, Asuka. Level 15. How to slay your enemy? Is that a double-edged sword? Digs deep. What? Must have been a fake score. And he must do the section. Her face falling. Seventh blade. And her hair turns red. Crimson. Oh snap. I battled them. So the soul home. It's gonna be a cop ride. Whatever. Some pain. Alternate techniques at the cost of your life. The body and mind will break apart. Yeah, you know, super armor. Air swing. 3 health meters. And find it to your heart's content. of your senses on that. You will never be beaten. Except for Nero. Shark fans. Victory. Congrats, Asuka. But it cost her everything to win. Oh no. We're almost done. Cutscene, then the results. No, wait. Then the final. The only way. Why does this feel like a bad end? Did I do something wrong? So much stronger. I guess this is how it ends for the Hanzo ninjas and the heavy zone. Maybe if their roles have been reversed. Because we have strong rivals and a good friend. A good sensei. Her friends. Kage. Mira. Haruka. I'm sorry. I feel your pain. One last thing. Damn, my hand's shaky. Thank you, I was able to taste the joy of She's going to commit seppuku. Homura! Homura-chan, I'm a friend. She considered her a friend in the end. Goodbye, Homura. Why does this feel like a bad end? It can't be how it ends. Not for the heavy gym, I'm doing it. Mission cleared. Hey, thanks! Nice! Only 61 hits taken. Wow, that's a lot of yen. Yang Master Yama son? Asuka. One more mission. This is not how it ends for our fellow ninjas. Orochi. I believe you. Promise me you'll come back safely. Kiriya. I'll try on the two difficulty to see how long I can. Party rotation. Huh. Thanks, but I'm in the middle of the battle right now. The next instant, the ground starts shaking in quarrels. Oh snap. Oh, you're shaking maybe. Homer is still prone, starts sliding off. I draw my stance and reach out to grab her, but she can't. My hand slips through the thin air as Homer falls away in the rumble. Oh no. Beams and spirits fall from her, and I stand up. At this rate, I'm going to wind up buried alive too. I'm sorry. I'm going to leap from the. Let's fall back, Asuka. Whoa, it's like hell. I do a huge castle, just any way out. I can't find the others, oh no, they've been captured. Come collapse, hold on. Too much dust, I can't see anything. As I choke, I try to call out their name, but to no avail. Someone atop the rubble. Wait. On their feet, barely. Hurry over to see who it is. Wait. It's Homura, but she's still standing. She's not herself right now. I shall grant you power. Oh, snap. That's not Homer's voice, creaking gravelly like a machine. The Orochi possessed her. Something's definitely wrong. I'm the defender. Blindfold submitted like a marionette. Final battle. Stranger Danger swirls around us in every direction. Never again be apart. Homer muttered something on a cracking curve out of nowhere. Sheer force of pulled as much as the surrounding world. But lose focus for even a moment. I know we're going to be speaking in life. Look at the chaos. I see four figures fighting Homer. Our friends. I know the four heavy children. They're just around Homer. They're just like us. It's a dark place to be. That's the Orochi. The first card of a baby boy in the depths of hell. So now I have to defeat that thing. Go inside and the others. Path to Shinobi. Condition, defeat Orochi. I don't think I should use Phantom Lord here. I mean, all the strength I can get. Good luck, Asuka. A crimson moon. It's like the Bio Lizard or something. This is going to be the ultimate flash shinobi abilities. Wish me luck, everyone. Final battle. Fight! That's probably way too dangerous for a friend of mine. I'll just put a bunch of you out. Slashed his tail. Oh, it's a bruise. I'm sorry. Oh boy, now we got it back. Second form. Broke my guard! Owie! What's the dodge like? Oh, jump, of course. Shinobi? Henshin? And no damage. I'm gonna save for later. Voila! Thank you. 3. Final bow. Final health bar. The head. Now it's really tough. Every attack it does is a guard thing. Hang on, I'll see you out of there. Oh no, I lost! So close. Guess I got cocky. Take two. Level up, team. New technique unlocked. If you don't jump. It won't end here. We're close, but not close enough. The battery power.
Whoa.
Good job. Second form that takes off.
Thank you.
Thank you all those who chimed in. We are taking on the final boss of Stone Fire. Well, post final boss. Pre final boss. If anyone has any tips in the box for this boss, let me know. So far, I think I'm doing good. Yeah! That's it. Now for the tackles. For his head. This is the part I hate. Home free. Bring it on, Orochi. Thank you. Everything jumps with Archer. Okay, jumping is not the option. Hang on, Oscar, hang on. I'm not having it again. Almost had it, almost had it. Maybe I should try frantic mode. I may have to try frantic mode with this boss. No, but that's a double-edged sword in and of itself. If yin and yang. But this one takes double damage, so this is fine. Kinda hesitant on it, but. Well, this is doing faster than it. Much better than the normal Shadow mode. Hope I can survive though. 1, 2. Two down. Hopefully, if I survive long enough. You frantic mode! Final form! This is my final form! Come on, Oscar, go baby, go home. Oh no, I didn't! Damn it, no! I thought you'd dodge it. Should've just went straight for the attack. Maybe there's a way I can dodge. Try again. It's gonna take me a few tries, and I'm sort of rusty with the frantic mode. But it's okay, because we got all day and all night. Double damage. Come on, cocky boy, but I'll take it from half my HP. Do it. Cheer me on, everyone. So dodge that big shit. This might take a long time. I feel him getting closer. I'm almost there. Should I love him or should I love him more before I defeat him? I'm sure that wasn't a part of the thing. Don't guard the shot.
Thank you.
I'm getting close. I can feel it. Darn it! Shouldn't have countered that. No! I'm gonna die again! Oh, I got cocky! One more try. If I can't do it this time, then I'm calling it quits for the night. I should charge this thing soon in case the battery dips. Frantic mode activate. Big beam. Whoa! Oh, that's how you dodge. And I died again. Seems persistent. Hmm. Harmony unlocked. I don't want to get bosses though. Pause that one, then I gotta get my charger. And I'll be back. No guns, just gotta make sure I dodge. Timing! She used my super moves. This is why I hate frantic mode. We're gonna use it one more time. Then we're going back to shinobi mode. If you like to cheer me on, please do in the comments so I can see it. Boys, deadly with another attack. Counter hit! Point just because she should have dodged that next attack. Can do it. Level 17 to level 18. I should be able to do this. I'm gonna use my special time starting moves. My training is fine enough, it's just the stupid thing shoots. Thirteen is enough. Yin mastery. Level 18 standards. I'm gonna choose my special moves instead.
Oh,
got some that won't cost too much. Wallpaper. You did it! We did it! Yatta! Not bad. Wrong time. Nice. Congrats.
アムラちゃんたち生きていたんだ。
Yep. Great.
So then, これ、忍びの道みたいだね。 信じられない評価です。
So, yep, thank you to those who chimed in, and we'll be back tomorrow with more Senran Kagura. Hoenn Kyoma 92 signing out. El Saikonguru.
どれにしよっかな。